It's been way too long since I seen you look you in your eyes. Ride around the town and staying out, don't wanna say goodbye. Everything's so different now, you're just what I'm missing now. But I know that I can't have you back, I guess I'm tripping now, yeah. Sometimes I...
Hey guys, so for this week's video, me and Melissa are gonna be doing a night and morning routine. So I'm about to show you guys my night routine. Okay guys, so I don't usually do this every day, but today I am. I'm gonna be applying this face mask just because I feel like I really need one right now. My face hasn't been doing so great lately. So before applying the face mask, I have to remove my face makeup. So I'm just using this cotton pad with this liquid makeup remover. So I look pretty crazy right now, but I already applied my face mask, so I'm just gonna let it sit for about 15 minutes and then I'm gonna wash it off. So I'm about to wash the mask off because it's already dry, and I did go ahead and change into something more comfortable. So I've kind of washed some of it off. I'm just gonna dry it. So I've already washed the face mask off, so now what I'm going to do is I'm going to take another cotton pad and remove my mascara because I still have some on. So I've now removed all the makeup and stuff from my face, and so I'm just going to apply my moisturizers and toners. So this is what I use. I use this Clean and Clear moisturizer, which just helps with my acne, and then I use this regular moisturizer. Then I use this Pond's moisturizer, which helps my dark spots. Then I use this Clean and Clear toner and this e.l.f. hydrating water essence. And then I use this sleeping mask. It just basically relaxes my skin. After I'm done applying all the products, the last thing I do is to just brush my teeth. Okay guys, so that's it for my night routine. That's usually all I do after this. All I basically do is just go to bed. So I'll see you guys tomorrow morning to show you guys my morning routine. Hey guys, so I just woke up and I didn't film right away because I mean I was still tired and I still am, but I just did my bed. I already brushed my teeth and I did all of that. So I'm about to go for a 45 minute run. But before I do that, I'm gonna use the e.l.f. hydration stick, the workout ready stick. And what this does is, I don't even know what it does. I just put it on. And that's it. After I'm done running, I'll show you guys the rest of my morning routine. Hey guys, I look so gross right now, but I just came back from my run. So usually what I do after I run, I get home, I drink water and stuff, and then I do a couple of ab workouts. So I am done with my workout and stuff, so what I'm gonna do now is take a shower. Okay guys, so I just got out the shower and all I'm wearing are just tights and this long sweatshirt. So what I'm gonna do now is just brush my hair and put on a little bit of makeup. I did something really basic and simple, so I'm feeling pretty hungry right now, so I'm gonna go make myself some breakfast. Okay guys, so I did go ahead and straighten my hair just because it was getting really poofy and frizzy. This is a breakfast. I just made egg whites, toast, and avocado, and iced coffee. Okay guys, so that's basically it for my night and morning routine. I really hope you guys enjoyed our video. Please like and subscribe and comment down below. Bye guys.
Me and Karina are doing our morning and night routine, and I'm going to show y'all right now what I do at night.
Okay, so the first thing I do in my routine is I put my hair back and I get a makeup wipe and I just take off all of my face makeup.
After I've taken off all my makeup with the makeup wipe, I usually come and I take my dog out for a walk. Pepper just got back and she's laying in her bed. I'm about to give her her bacon. Come here. Pepper, sit.
Okay guys, so I'm in the bathroom right now and I use the Mario Badescu Seaweed Cleanser. And yeah, so right now I'm just gonna put my hair back again. And then I'm going to get warm water. So I put warm water on my face and then I take the cleanser. Okay, so now that I rubbed it all into my face, I'm gonna get still warm water and I'm gonna take it off. So after I got done washing my face with that cleanser, I take this Mario Badescu toner. Okay, so after I just finished using the Mario Badescu toner, I take the moisturizer. I take the moisturizer and I put that everywhere. That's right. And I put it. So after I've done the toner and the moisturizer, I take the Clinique Moisture Surge, I think, I don't know, and I take like a little bit and I rub it and then I put it under my eyes. So after I've done the toner, moisturizer, and the Clinique thing, finally I take the Mario Badescu Cucumber Spray and I spray it. After that, I go to sleep.
Before I go to bed, I usually watch The Fosters and I fall asleep to it. And there's Pepper, but I'll vlog in the morning, guys. Good night. I just finished running 5 miles and I'm about to do 10 strides.
So I'm about to start my ab workout.
I finished all my workouts. I'm gonna go take a shower and then I'm gonna get ready for the day.
Just got done taking a shower and my eyes are a little bit red. I don't know why, but right now I'm gonna do my makeup and do my hair.
Okay, so my makeup's gonna be really simple. I'm just gonna put on concealer, mascara, and
my makeup and my eyes still like red, but it's fine. So now I'm just gonna let my hair air dry. I'm gonna go eat breakfast. So I just got into the kitchen and I'm eating egg and sausage for breakfast. Now that I'm done eating breakfast, I'm gonna feed my dog.
So Impetu eats this. And after I do that, I give her this. And I just mix it around.
Guys, so thanks for watching my morning and night routine. Bye, guys.